I have this little sketch of a horse right here, and right now I'm going to do like a little background, and then I'm going to start on the actual horse. Nice. I had to go over this part of the background a couple times just to try and get the right color, but I think it turned out to be pretty much the right color. It matches the picture pretty well. I hope you enjoyed this video, and please subscribe to our channel for more painting and pottery content. That's the reference photo. That's the actual watercolor painting.